Just after 1, Monday morning, man down. Police rushed to the 7-Eleven near Las Vegas Boulevard and Cary Avenue.
They located a 28-year-old male gunshot victim. He was transported to UMC Trauma Center, where he was later pronounced deceased. It appears that an altercation occurred in the parking lot, leading to the shooting.
North Las Vegas PD says the confrontation wasn't physical in nature, just verbal. They're determining how many people were involved.
All these niggas talking never get the best of me. They talking like a goon, something that they'll never be. I done told you motherfuckers, all that talk is cheap. They wanna test nuts, so niggas better fucking leap. Motherfuckers on that type and shit. Tryna speak on the block and you gon' get hit. Suckers feeling brave whenever they with they click. But we'll do it how you want them, my niggas ready to fucking trip. The fuck is up, but you niggas act dumb. Or we could knuckle up if you really want some. Out of town niggas, stay the fuck out of my city. You ain't really what you claim, I ain't showing no pity. Tell a bitch, leave me alone, always blowing up my phone. Only want me cause I'm popping, I ain't fucking with these hoes. All these bitches over set up, I'd rather go get my bread up. You niggas running around chasing pussy, you getting wrecked up. I'll never fall behind, I be pushing all lines. All these niggas that be lying, you a bitch in disguise. Cutting off all ties, I ain't feeling they vibe. The next day he get murked, just another homicide. Living in Vegas, we checking temps on the daily. If a nigga got a fever, let his ass meet the Drakey. Run up on a sucker like, nigga, what you claiming? Wet his ass up, close range, point blanky.